you know, if you can plan life, but yet it doesn't mean it's going to happen. You know, you can plan and plan and plan and put something over here and design something over here and put borders on this and that in life, but it doesn't mean anything. So you're not in control. Most important thing. I mean, everybody wants to be loved, and you know, you don't really, and when you actually feel it, I mean, I think kind of like with your parents, it's kind of one of those things where it just is what it is because you grow up into it. But when you actually experience it with someone else outside of that shell, it's very interesting. It's very fulfilling.